I will shit aside, I just can't decide. Always on the go, I let you know when it's time. I haven't made up my mind yet. I haven't made up my mind yet. I just can't decide. Always on the go, I let you know when it's time.
Culture. Rap is the new rock and roll. We the rock stars.
It's been like that now for a minute.
It's been like that for a minute, Hedy Stamay. It's been like that for a minute. And we the real rock stars.
And I'm Smicky, the biggest of all. Of all.
I made it.
Black Gap. For years I said I was a rocker. I've been a cool kid, you know, rolling and rocking. So hearing Ye Spaz ain't shocking, he on topic. These niggas trying to ball, but they rocking, jocking. The basket too tall, so trying to score ain't an option. Lupe, I see exactly what the wiki wiki.
Alright, we're gonna watch Tenchoo versus Big Cannon. What event was this from, Cougar?
This was Blood in the Water.
I wish I knew.
Four?
I wish I knew.
Blood in the Water.
We'll see.
Yeah, Blood in the Water 4. Yeah, and I battled Madness up for like. Yeah, yeah.
You dropped that baggy trousers, man, and shit.
Yeah. Make some noise for G-Dash real quick. 2011.
Frank Stacks O'Shea.
Yeah, this is beginning of 2011. Same event as Frank Stacks O'Shea. Yeah.
If it wasn't for G-Dash, that's a massive fucking respect
for annual events by this point already.
Yeah, that's just the fourth Blood in the Water. But we didn't do it annually.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Yeah. That would have been a bit quick.
Yeah, yeah. I can't remember how many we did a year, but.
Okay, we're gonna hit this Blood in the Water 4 crazy style don't flop battle. To the left from Chicago, repping Smack URL on Grind Time. Big Cannon makes
the noise. There. Baller.
Huh?
The guy. Is it Steve Baller?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's standing right behind her. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. He battled at this event.
Oh, shit. He's massive, man.
I know, yeah.
He's like killing it.
Yeah, yeah.
He's
become like,
he's a massive millionaire. Yeah, he owns Social Chain.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
He never lost?
No, I don't think he ever lost.
No, he never lost.
Seven wins.
Damn. Arsenal need to run that thing.
Arsenal Tenchoo.
I wish Tenchoo did more battles, man. He was great, and I think he'd still do well today. Like,
he battled Cocky, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was his last battle.
He's one of them MCs that's a little bit trapped in a time warp.
Yeah.
I wish he would have kept battling so he evolved. Like,
yeah,
you know what I mean?
Yeah,
if he had stayed active, he would have kept changing with the game.
Is it just my thought process saying that because he battled Copyright that extended it though, right? Like if he was offered, say, like Shocks at that event or someone that was a bit more current, he may have.
Maybe, but they both turned up just like.
Yeah. But I think some of his bars were fucking sick against Copyright.
Yeah.
I kind of got slept on a bit.
I think he's dope. I just think like he may have made it a bit more current if he was battling a more.
Someone in the world.
Yeah. No, definitely, yeah.
I used to
go to old crowd, you know,
on the right, bro, what's your head to tail? Heads up.
That's Liam, though.
It's heads, what you want?
Not on the camera.
Right, yo, everyone, please quiet down. We got 90 seconds left.
Star Almighty, he was dope as well.
Star Almighty, he was fucking dope, man.
Is he?
Is he? Okay,
is he wearing a biker's jacket?
They can?
What the hell?
What he's wearing. It looks like a straight jacket.
Say he doesn't weigh 10 pounds. I seen footage of you and I knew you were slim, Clay. I'm looking at TMV and I'm looking at Tim now. I have never seen a man this thin. Why? Say I constantly eating, be heating things in the oven, but see the geek only does it because he thinks it's disgusting to seek a teeth in the muffin and openly eat in public. He eats nothing. And that doesn't make any sense. It's basically shit that you starve to keep the shape of a stick. So I come from the States and decided to take me a trip to tell the skinny faggot Lenny Kravitz in his face he's a bitch.
Canada looks comfortable,
man.
Yeah.
Miss, Is y'all think that he the type of guy that's designed for war? That's the type of shit that I get hype and excited for. If I strike with force, I'd rather trifle and wipe for yours with a knife of sword to play violin with a spinal cord.
Swaggin'.
Erg, I am pissed as shit that you picked this guy, so you and the rest of London finna witness love, him crash and burn. I gotta make another princess die.
Yeah. One of the many problems.
I didn't want to shit on it unless it, yeah, like, if it hadn't been done by then.
That was one of the early ones at least.
It was a dope one.
Tenchoo, 90 seconds, let's go.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Let's go. That was
round.
Short. Yes, let's go.
See, now I'm like, I wanted to hear more of that.
Yeah,
shit.
We're done. Right.
Yeah.
Like,
oh, it's done. Fuck.
God, what is the perfect balance?
Yeah, then we find the key.
We need to find the balance.
I think he's probably the most underrated battler, though.
He is very underrated. No, both of them are underrated, but I think Kannon is very underrated, I think.
Yeah. He's battling Sharon in 2 weeks.
That would be great.
Get the paper.
Have you got some freestyles in
there?
RBE, right?
Atlanta. RBE, yeah.
Yeah, I hope they just have a rebuttal fest, you know what I mean?
That's what everybody hopes. Yeah, exactly.
I hope there's like a good like 2 minutes each of like normal writing, and then like they give themselves like a minute window somewhere where they're just fucking freestyling.
Yeah, what Sharon was saying is like, I wish we would go the four bar thing.
Just
trade off.
They would kill that.
I feel like they would just say to do it. You know them ones? Yep. They'd be in the room and just be like, fuck it, let's just
do
it.
Yeah, for real.
I don't know what they do.
I would agree to it and then let him go first and they just spits four and be like, that it?
He choked.
Bro, how the fuck can any of you mans respect this dude? I'm skinny faggot. What?
That's you, Nan.
Oh,
yeah.
That is you, Nan.
Yeah.
Before it all went wrong. before the
That fool was oscillated weight like crazy.
Yeah.
He looks kind of like he does now.
Yeah.
Bro, how the fuck can any of you mans respect this dude? I'm skinny faggot when I'm standing next to you. Seriously, drink on your drink, man, and start spitting your verses dumb.
Yeah, because he started.
The only thing I'm doing here is faggots who look like Sherman Clump. Yo, check it. Last time I checked, fucking Mr. Blobby wasn't black. you only call yourself Kannon as an honest tag for the fact you've been fired from every job you've had. Yo, so after I kill this cocky whack podgy twat forever, I'ma skillfully sew 7 body bags together. Bitch, it'll be clever if you hit the gymnasium daily, because I'm surprised you even made the UK streets after getting charged double to pay for a plane seat. I'm gonna call you fat, you're out of shape and you're lazy. While in the UK I'm rated like crazy, so I'll run rings around Kannon no matter how many days it'll take me.
Like conventional punchlines, he's just delivering them like with that force of the punchline. That's dope.
Sick motors as well, man. That's what he's good at. It's really fucking building and
that's
it from the streets where the devil dwells. Going hungry is something you've never felt, because you've always needed special help fitting into a leather belt. So don't try to stress yourself about how you came from a ghetto hell when no one here needs specs to tell that your mother's always fed you up.
Fire.
Yo, I can already tell he ain't gangster, man. My mind's psychic. He thinks he's like-minded to a crime hybrid because he plays Time Crisis and holds the 9 9
wow. I used to love that so much.
That's
real. Yeah.
Really.
I used to love that so much.
That shit ain't
age
of day.
No, for real. That's what I'm saying. Like, he could still kill it today.
Yeah, I believe that.
Yeah.
My mind's psychic. He thinks he's like-minded to a crime hybrid because he plays Time Crisis and holds the 9 like this. Is a ridiculous size. Every time this idiot cries, chicken grease drips from his
eyes. His nonchalance is really good.
Tenchoo. All right, Tenchoo.
Yeah, I feel like he should be a dope rapper.
Yeah.
He's like hella charismatic.
Mm.
So, first,
I got TENCHOO, man.
Yeah, yeah,
me too.
Short, like it, or at least the footage made it look short, where they just cut like, to TENCHOO
yeah.
rapping.
Yeah, it did seem like TENCHOO was a little longer, but yeah, I thought it was really close. Probably TENCHOO. But Cannon's was really good.
Yeah, yeah. Cannon was killing it as well.
Right, it's on Cannon round two. See, that nutty professor shit proves that he ain't slick as he pretends. Cause Sherman Clump was a pimp. Remember, he got Jada Pinkett at the end.
So fucking good. Yeah. Buttles, man, that's crazy.
He's super in control.
But honestly, you one of the ugliest rappers in the sport. But I've seen a lot of rappers that you torch. Thought you beat them, I win them. Most of their comparisons were for us. Some compared you to a donkey, most compared you to a horse. But after looking at you live, that comparison I totally endorse.
That's amazing.
Of course, a lot of y'all think that I'm joking around. This is exactly how it went. A TENCHOO's mother's ultrasound. The doctor walked in the room, leaned up against the bed, rubbed on the bitch's leg, looked at his image, then he said, as I glimpsed at this picture and see the length of this infant's head, this cannot be a kid. Instead, you're giving birth to Mr. Ed.
You know, people that's always do that. Yeah. Mr. Ed.
I knew what you were going to say.
Like, as like, exactly.
Yeah.
You're Mr. Ed.
The jump up well, if you were worse with
that.
Yeah.
That was crazy.
Oh,
like,
yeah, the same guy that did the chin check prediction. Like,
Mr. Ed. After all these years, I still suck.
Fucking Act 1. Act 1.
Yeah, what's his face of possessed did that to you guys so much in that battle?
Oh, yeah, in the WRCs. Yeah. That was crazy.
Animals eating!
I think he's a bit misled on why I was flown from the States. It's just to give you some exposure. It's over here, you're known as a great. But in the States, you'll probably be at the mid lowest tier. That'll make you the scorpion of London. Because you can only get over here. But let's be clear. Think the MCs and don't flop trouble. How the fuck did you win the don't flop doubles? I mean, because your face is awkward as shit and your partner's a prick that rap is stupid and sound retarded as shit.
Shut up, nigga. He's great as well.
Why is his flow so chopped? And what disease is that homo got to make him rap and move like RoboCop? But since you think he oh so hot, after you he could get chewed any day though. You build them up, I'll break them down. Yeah. But what else could you do with a Lego?
Something comfortable.
Yeah. He's just holding like a cup of Hennessy.
Yeah. Proper goods in it. Like,
yeah.
I hate to say it, like not that you ain't great now, but like I want to see him be like that more often. Like he's got a lot of high energy now, which is cool. But the way he just like
yeah
the nonchalance
so cool.
Is perfect.
Yeah,
shit.
Definitely.
I could
watch
him do this shit all day. It's fun.
But it's almost so casual that when TENCHOO comes in on the second round, like really punchy, like oh, just it looks like. Like, you're forgetting how dope it actually was because he played it off like it wasn't, like, do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So it creates that level of sort of, like, to the crowds. Like, you can see already how a lot of people are like, TENCHOO won this free or whatever. Like,
yeah.
Which was a lot of the sort of opinions coming out of it or whatever at the time,
yeah.
I remember.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Not a funny guy, yeah, but a lot of your lyrics are dumb and stupid. Talking about RoboCop. I've had a lot of screws, your mum included. I'm a fucking genetically modified Mr. Ed who's more evolved. You wanna know why? Because I eat my fucking...
genetically modified Mr. Ed who's more evolved. Fair enough.
Not only did they build him, but he went like a good like 1,000 years as well.
yeah, after being modified.
Then he
went through the natural process. Like, why not just get more modified?
Save you all that trouble, man.
So
I'm
good.
Genetically modified Mr. Ed who's more evolved. Wanna know why? Because I eat my fucking horse's oats off your girlfriend's glory hole.
I don't think you know what I'm doing. Yeah.
That's amazing.
Oh, that's hilarious. That's not, that's gross.
That's never happened in written battles. Freestyle was fucking, I love it.
They know. Should they know?
They know what a glory hole is. I don't.
They're really just like, pause.
See? I'm certain Cannon does this. For a second, I'm certain he does that one. Like, what?
Fucking horses oats off your girlfriend's glory hole. I'll swing a thunder clap on this ugly chunk of fat. I heard this cunt did a jumping jack once and his lung collapsed. You know, I ain't the type of guy who strives on mugging cats, but if I was to swipe your wallet and run with that, how the fuck would you get your money back? Yo, you ain't regarded as threatening, you're retarded if anything. Bruh, I remember him. Ain't you Kamala from wrestling? In any jewel, not unless you hook a crane to this prophetic fool and use that frame as a wrecking ball. You are terrible. You're fat, black, and you think you're Biggie, and you chat so much breeze, you're the reason Chicago's known as the Windy City. You're just another comfort-eating, cheesy American with a ton of gum bars that are completely irrelevant. Come out my face with them played-out flows. It's about time you make it your aim to take control, lay off the bacon rolls and refrain from letting your veins explode. But then again, you must love your inflated bulk, because you could smuggle every drug from base to coke through customs in your naval hole. Yo, it ain't a joke. Watch this pig suffer now. Put a blonde wig on this dick-sucking clown. You got Martin Lawrence in Big Mama's house.
This is fun. Yeah.
Oh. Oh, wait. Shout out Ragga and Bowman.
He's breaking it up.
Oh shit!
Let it be noted. Yeah. Let it be noted.
Dragon Bone Man with the headlock.
Sorting out events from early.
Exactly. I got Dragon Bone Man.
He's only here.
You know, he's like huge now. Like, huge pop star.
Fucking middle school, do you know what I mean? Fuck. Yeah, big up. Imagine a fucking set of arms and legs on a rounded beach ball.
Oh my god.
Yo, this clown is feeble. I hear Chicago is the third most populated place in the States because he counts for 1,000 people. Yo, and you know what? I checked out your MySpace, cuz, and I honestly wasn't ready. Because when I first heard your voice, I thought you was the mum from Tom and Jerry.
It's such a deep cut.
So he can come at me calling me skinny, man. It's a weak attempt. It really can't do much for your ego strength when your jacket's made from a gazebo tent. And I come through, this is off the top shit, I don't spew writtens. I'm so ill, my shit started a fight on stage. You didn't.
Yeah. You could say anything, just mention the fight.
I throwing more punches than I fight a second ago.
Yeah.
Oh, that guy can actually pass out because of me.
Let's go. Chill.
Did you say he's about to freestyle?
Yeah. Heads up.
I know that fight on stage fucked up the vibe, but if y'all remember this fucking guy saying something about a glory hole, I swear to God that's a fucking lie. Because what y'all don't know is a glory hole is when a man is on the other side.
He wins.
Yeah, he did. He did. Yes.
Let's go. So I got a freestyle because I forgot my shit. It still don't matter because I'm hot as shit. And I'm gonna pop this brick, drop this brick with a Glock that's made the size of a hockey stick to shoot better than Shoyakovich. Everything that Cannon spit, niggas know that Cannon's sick. I damn his shit. And if he keep on talking, I'll let a real Cannon spit. Dump his body in an Atlantic strip and they'll find him and his famine shit next to the Titanic ship. I don't give give a damn if they like you. I don't give a fuck what you might do. Cause you look like the version that died of Jackson's first name Mike. Fuck you and everything that look like you.
And everything.
He's killing it, man. I'm just freestyling as well.
Not everyone. Fuck you and everything.
It was that Royal Rumble fest, sorry, man.
Yeah.
No, you're good.
Like a Royal Rumble, right? So like he started it, like, and then like 10 people got involved. But he basically carried it for like half an hour. It was like some wrestler that just carried a match with like 30 jobbers. Insane.
I bet.
He's so comfortable with it. That's the thing. Like, it seems to me like he's forgot his round, but he just doesn't care. He's so comfortable with it. He can just freestyle and just still like be as good as if it was his written bars. Like, it's crazy.
Yeah.
Such a monster, man.
Yeah.
That means Sea Biscuit.
Oh, really? Yeah. Or was that the Titanic ship?
Yeah, he said fuck it, anything that looks like you.
Oh, okay, yeah.
That means Sea Biscuit. That means some shit from Mars Attack. I hate all of the bars you rap. You hardly act like you a gangster. Keep on talking, I'll bang your shots and hit you up. When I'm provoked in the anger, real recognize real, and you looking like a stranger. Nigga, I freestyle off the top. Fuck you. I kill every rapper that you look up to. Test me, then attack the speak. Disconnect this geek from his neck to feet. You extra sweet. There's no way that this goofy nigga can stand next to me. I use this nine and move his mind like telepathy.
What?
You better be. Known that I'm an internet celebrity. And that's something that your goofy ass outside of London could never be. 90 seconds.
That was dumb.
Yeah, God, that was
cool. Freestyle.
Yeah, cool freestyle.
People can't do that now. Like, they can't be that entertaining freestyling.
Yeah.
Like, he kept that shit like it was nothing.
Yeah.
He could have kept going, too. I feel like there was, like, 90 seconds because he would have just kept rapping.
Yeah.
That shit's insane. So, was this judged?
I can't remember, to be honest. Probably. I think it probably was because it was that time period.
Oh, wait. Is Tenchoo?
Tenchoo's just going to run.
All right, we're over.
Oh, yeah, my brother. You lot are fucking stupid if you really think that was freestyle. Bitch, you look like John Coffey from the Green Mile if he swallowed a beach light.
Beach wow.
Beach wow. Yeah, wow.
Yes, freestyle. Beach wow. You say that I'm goofy, well, you're Pluto if you enter the McDonald's arch with a shopping cart. Cannon's a mug. Looks like someone took Jabba the Hutt, blackened him up, and then fattened his gut with a planet for lunch. I finally figured out why on camera he acts like a fuck. It's because no one's got an arm span massive enough to actually give him a passionate hug. Passionate. Yo, he goes on cold like he can't receive L's, like he holds the throne in the parts his peeps blow. But realistically, he's only known in the Chicago scene well for being that local clone of Bizarre from D12. And that's real. Yo, he sees food as his brother, and that's insane. He sees food as his brother, and that's insanely shameful, because his brother will end up killing him. Cain and Abel. Bitch, you would definitely not make
him. He stand up to reference Cain and Abel. He sees food as his brother. That's like equivalent to like, I got a gun named Lucy.
Someone sent money, I think.
Oh, yeah. Dusty, thank you, dog.
Hell yeah.
Major label since your bitch, you were destined to not make a major label since your days in a double bed baby cradle, and now you're about a bacon bagel away from an operating table.
Bacon bagel away from an operating table.
Humongous guy who got a face that can make an onion crack. By watching your blogs, by watching even know he is humble pie. Cause you ain't half as sick as the artist you start dramas with. That's why in your last two vids you swung from Marv One's dick on some Tarzan shit. Trying to act hard as if starting tiffs makes you on a gangster ting. I've seen the way you roll when Indiana Jones ran from him. So it's pretty obvious, yeah, that this UK kid has slain this point. So if you feel what you just heard, everyone, make some noise!
Mouth control, yeah.
That was a classic sort of you say at the end of the show. Yeah, that's like, yeah, I mean, like, yeah.
Fire.
Yeah.
That was a dope fucking battle, man.
Yeah, yeah, that was real good.
Doesn't look like it was judged, either.
Yeah.
No?
Oh, yeah, I guess it was promo. One of the first promos.
I don't know who I would give that to.
You
be
think
real.
Because it was international.
Maybe I honestly don't remember the backstory really behind that matchup, but
like when you was doing it then, did you, like
Madness. Me and Madness was judged.
Oh, then, yeah. Fair play.
I don't know why that wasn't judged, but yeah, maybe it was like an agreement between the battlers. I don't know.
Yeah.
It is a hard one to judge.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was really impressive. They were all freeing. It's tired.
Yeah.
They both won.
Yeah,
we all want the culture.
Tenchoo probably had a bit better on the punchlines, but then Big Cannon was just swagging so hard, like he was fucking, his style was just like,
yeah, hella true.
Yeah,
that's like the perfect like first time bringing people over type thing. Obviously, there have been people before, but you know, early like bringing
it. It was one of the early ones. Yeah, I think this is the turning point where Don't Flock went fucking sick. Mm-hmm. The event after this was the one you came and battled Truth, and then Tenchoo and Lego battled Disaster and Awkward. That was in the same month.
That was fucking awesome.
Yeah.
So what?
That was me and Endless. And I battled Madness in this one, and then I battled Endless in the next one. So we brought it, we broke it up into two events.
I was in
part one and part two.
It was just part two. I watched you versus
this was at the start of the month, and then that was at the end of the month.
Oh, fuck.
So
Jesus.
Yeah, really
crazy.
Does
Endless say to you that I beat pussies up like you on my way to a fight?
Yeah.
So that was great, man.
That was at the same event I was at.
Yeah. So that was the event that was after
this one.
Yeah.
So good.